today we're seeing the finals of the Solar Flight Competition. The idea here is that we're getting students in their engineering programs to think outside the box and come up with a way of actually powering flight completely by a solar means. They have to go from goal line to goal line in the shortest amount of time possible, but then there's also the design component. So we're looking at what they did to implement solar into their design, what they did to actually do the propulsion. You know, some teams are doing air pressure, some teams are actually doing direct connection into a propeller motor. It just depends on what they felt they could accomplish and what would get them the most thrust and the quickest time across the goal lines.
We built a solar panel using solar panels we ordered offline and created it ourselves. And basically we are charging a battery that was provided with the plane to fly the 100 yards.
One of the interesting things is that we were able to do is apply a lot of the things that we did learn in class, such as while I'm a mechanical engineering student, we only take intro to electrical engineering and some very basic electrical engineering courses, but still that gives us ample tools to calculate the power required by the motor, the power output of the solar cells, and what kind of sizing we need to do to match the two in between. And it kind of gives you a baseline feel of how you would tackle real world energy problems by calculating your energy needs and then your energy outputs and what you have to do in between to match the two.
One of the big things that engineers face, especially in this market that we're in right now, is they have to be able to fit on multidisciplinary teams, take ideas from a bunch of different disciplines, not only in engineering, but also outside of engineering. And they have to be able to then apply those in a functioning way. So this is really the heart of engineering, is that design process, starting from concept and actually coming out to finished product. And as you think about how engineering is evolving in this country, it's really more about product design and development than it is about process design and development these days. So being able to come up with the concept of how they want to do this, how they want to fly, how they want to implement their design, to actually creating that design and then having something that they can fly, this is directly what engineering is about these days. We really modified the safety.